Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix error. The following components are required to run this program: Microsoft Visual C++ Runtime for Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.